Oh! Can you... Thanks, man. Why wouldn't he stand like right in the middle? Yeah, like that one.
Woo! 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 vocal.
Okay.
Thank you.
No. Thank God, Jesus Christ. Okay, works. Oh Jesus, completely forgot the other one is still there. Should be like somewhere in front of me by the time the cutscene finishes, I think. Oh yeah. Grab one more. Because I'm on the correct side, I'm obviously not. Like, of course. Okay, I'm gonna YOLO it. It'll be fine. Please. And go that way. Please don't do this to me again. Just, like, swim through the notes. It's not, like, difficult. Oh, you can do like a delayed backflip there to get the honeycomb and jump out. I don't know how. I only do delayed backflips when I like don't need them at all. I think I've done like a couple maybe, just randomly. I don't know how to do them on purpose. Because I didn't want to land in the water. Thank you. I've been so dead there if I didn't use the goat feathers though. Can I... Jump out, holy hell. Holy fuck. No, why? How that keeps happening? I thought it only happens when you're in town, Trot, so I purposely didn't go into town, Trot, and then he fucking turns around anyway. Thank you. So I'm gonna get some health because I took damage earlier. Grab the bow. Wait, I could have just backflipped onto it. I don't know why I did that, but okay. Because I have 1 HP, and I'm lucky I survived. I'm gonna go for the frogs, because with my luck they're just gonna hit me and kill me. I'll grab the thing here. Standing on it. Fuck you. Bruh, just get up. Woo! I was trying to land on the hut, but okay. I love standing inside an enemy.
Ha 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 ha
And the camera, please turn more, thanks. Hello. Ow. You always get it that way. I don't know why. I missed that time. Oh, come on. Exact same thing happened the last time. Huh? What? There's literally nothing spawning. Oh, okay. Bro, why did that one have to spawn in my way? Fucking yellow one. I wasn't even pressing X on it, but okay. Even he didn't know what to do. out here. Oh. Okay. Watch out not to die earlier. Okay, I was supposed to grab the Jinjo and then press the notes there, but it's fine. I'm gonna grab this light as well. Oh, hello! Please, notice me! Can I see, please? Couldn't have possibly given me a worse camera angle if it tried. Oh, can you please? Thanks. Thank you. That's not gonna count. No! Jesus fucking Christ. Why is it so difficult to just... Whatever, I'm just gonna jump up here. Grab the note from this side. Fucking Christ. Piss off. Fuck off. Oh. Wait. I mean... Okay. Okay, that one's really close too, but I'm not gonna waste too much time. Since it was like right next to me, but I might as well. Too farther than I wanted to go. Start this. Oh no. Here's your reward there. The very last note, so I literally just have to go all the way up again, one note, piss off, and I broke, and they like fuck off, holy hell, please grab it. Thank you. Please don't. Fuck you. Fuck you. All the way up again. Be faster with the speed shoes, but the time I just get to them, I could already be like halfway there. Might as well just. I think this one's already gonna be. Yeah, of course. Can I? Okay, put one extra ring so I'm gonna spawn earlier. Wow. Of course, I have to take off the other way, even though I'm facing where I wanna go. Jesus Christ, it nearly threw me off the platform. Kind of annoying how, like, far away the actual levels are from these, like, pictures or whatever that you activate them with, but on the other hand, at least you have, like, kind of a bit of downtime, I guess. Earlier than you're supposed to, anyway. Should be grabbing one side, like the three nodes on the left side, then getting the jiggy, but I'm always scared of, like, missing a jump. Yeah, like that. I would be screwed, because if you like step on the ground, the ghost is like, huh? Who's there? And I think you have to re-enter to be able to get it again. We don't need the token, but last few times I'm getting it. No. Huh? What the fuck? Bro, what? Please, just stop. I'm gonna land there and get the jiggy. Jump out. Thank you. other way. Please just jump up there. Thank you. Bruh, did I miss? 1 HP. I don't know how that works, like, I can jump down in like the same way and sometimes I take damage, sometimes I don't. Really a game that makes sense all the time.
Thank you.
Can I? Actually grabbed two near the end. But, so what? Piss off, thanks. Wait. Wait, will it not work anymore? It won't. Great. Right. me when I managed to screw up what's basically an auto-scroller. Oh, it won't let me off the thing during the minigame. Oh, that was annoying. Piss off. Okay. Fucking dickhead. Oh, Ha 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 ha! Gonna leave out one note on purpose. Main body, fancy arrays. Okay, body. Left out that note because I didn't want that dialogue to be before I talk to Boggy, because he would like I would need to wait for one to finish so the other one can start.
Whee!
Can't see Jesus. Can't see Jesus, I mean. Yeah. That's also factual, but not quite what I had in mind. Hello? Thanks. My way out. The health, I mean. Because beast would be there and be annoying when coming back. Wait, I have... I thought I had less HP. Oh, I def... Yeah, okay, that makes sense. But I still took damage from fucking ramming into walls. Okay. Okay. Can I please, like, okay. Facing left, thanks. Fuck this game, man. Okay, fucking die, please. Great. Like, what do I do about that? Literally, like, the first run I did, it just worked out perfectly, and now every time I get there, I have to fucking die. Great. It's just amazing game, man. amazing if I could be allowed to please get through here without dying again. Where am I? Should grab that later, but this is safer. Nice jump, man. Just great. Perfect. Okay. Health. We need to go there again, because I'm just amazing at jumping. Pressing the jump button. Okay. Okay. Are you fucking kidding me? Fuck's sake. Literally, if I miss this time, I'm fucking dead. Holy fuck. Not be difficult. Get down without fucking dying. and grab some health just in case. Okay, I was sinking all the way to the bottom of an acid pit. Okay, yeah, just sink me all the way down. All the way downtown. Oh, okay. To God. Yo, thanks for the GL. This level's been quite rough so far. Yeah. Losing a ton of time. Okay. Yo, I love seeing. It's like, I love the feeling when you can see where you're going. Doesn't happen too often in this game, but, you know, makes you enjoy it even more. Can you, like... Okay. Few place. Okay, I have no idea how that works. Died here. I was trying to like damage abuse to one and then I got hit an extra time. Oh, and I killed the fucking okay. And I actually, that's fucking brilliant. I even grabbed the fucking extra health. Amazing. Can you... Jesus fucking Christ, this level, man. Get me out. Fine. I wonder if they were like planning to have this level be earlier or something. And then they decided they're gonna make it the last level, but didn't wanna have to move that picture like somewhere else. So they just made it so the jiggy on the ground isn't there until you press the button in here. No idea how pooping eggs into a hole makes a flower grow, but sure, I guess. Okay. I didn't wanna do that, but okay. Woo! Okay. Can you... Surprised I didn't murder him with the way I fucking slammed on his neck. Okay. On there. Didn't seem like it at first, so... yeah. Okay, that's gonna be problematic. There's some notes in a thing like that. Be able to get some golden feathers though, hopefully. I think that's the one, like, right there. Okay. No. Ouch. Right, that's it. Ouch. Okay, come out, please. The new knife. Ah, Jesus. Can I spring, yeah, I'll totally come back here to check on you. Ah, Bull was just walking into a fence down there. Let's have sleep first. Okay, bye, I'm leaving. Bit of a mess, but at least this time I actually find a new route. Oh, I mean, I knew it before, I just didn't remember it properly in my PB. This time I still struggled a little bit, but put it down eventually. Literally fighting for my life there. Close. Oh no. Oh, holy fuck. Okay, whatever. Let me just... Whoa! Great. Fantastic. Fucking brilliant. My fucking life. Okay, get on the fucking bed. In here, so the only thing I should need to be the honeycomb. There is one more jiggy, but I can get that with the bee. Need to remember it. Oh, yeah, I forgot. I should have damage abused the one. I'm just fucking not even thinking right now. I'm so pissed. Come on. So it'd be fine to just go to Mumbo. Hopefully I do. I do. This one's over here. Come. And with the extra GB I like matched the time I had before in hilarious. I remember that. Bring a stinker, Franker. Oh. What? I mean, is a fake? Oh, green brown. What? Come on. With the giant mechanical inside the shaman's skull, inside the... This is the odd one out. Red frog. I'll say they had it. No! Fucking... okay. Love this game, man. Damn it. so fucking stupid. Okay. Okay. Oh, okay, that's scary. Maybe not. Can I hit in there? where am I? GG. Yeah, that ending was rough, but at least got the sub 250 still. I like how they just show you all the enemies at the end, so like you can just like look at them and say fuck you to each of them individually. Big clucker, more like big fucker. Whip crack. Nuts and Bolts makes Banjo-Kazooie look like joke. Good one! Haven't actually played the Nuts and Bolts, but from what I heard, it's not as good as this and Tui. Oh, depends. Some people prefer it over Tui, but usually not over this. So, did that first one just desync? Or is that like a thing that happens on Xbox? Because I think he's meant to get all the way to the top, but he just falls off midway. Find out in Banjo-Kazooie Nuts and Bolts. Noticed on the N64 version it says the end. I don't know why they changed it to game over on Xbox. kinda weird. Anyway, let's see the in-game time. It'd be like 2:47 or 2:46. 2:46:44. Right, okay.